Mermaids. They've captivated children for centuries.
Have you ever seen anything so wonderful?
And if you believe the fairy tales, they've lured countless sailors to a watery grave. And if you don't believe in mermaids, don't tell her.
I'm Nicola Roby, and I am also known as Mermaid Nakwalan. When I dive into the water, as soon as my head is submerged, I feel a sense of peace. I do wish that I had gills sometimes. I find it really hard to swim with two legs now. It feels weird. I'm like, what are these things that are attached to my body? They don't feel like part of me.
Apparently, Nicola isn't the only one who feels that way. She runs regular classes for other like-minded mers.
Excellent. Good work.
It's for everyone. No matter what your size and no matter what your gender, and explore a bit of fantasy, a bit of fun as well. Do something that's not the norm.
Nicola says her obsession started from watching the movie Splash when she was 12.
All my life, I've been waiting for someone. When I find her, she's a fish.
But she really blossomed when her husband bought her first tail 7 years ago.
It proved to be a very, very good Christmas gift because it's kept on giving.
Nicola's been wagging her tail around the world.
Everywhere we've gone, whether it's been America,
Philippines, Malaysia. It's been in cages with sharks.
I got into the cage with my tail, and within a minute or two, a great white came and he just circled back and forth and back and forth. And that was so exciting, so exciting.
As her passion grew, so did her collection of tails. She now has 14.
This was my second tail, and I saved up a lot for this. This was 600. This one I love because this looks very realistic, which is fantastic, and it's made from recycled plastic. And then we get to my $4,000 silicone tail. This is dragon skin silicone, and I can't even pick that up.
Plus, it's no easy feat slipping the damn thing on.
Okay, so I need lube. So, yeah, so I have to go and I have to buy big bottles of lube.
And if you're thinking all of this is slightly strange, Nicola is keen to point out its therapeutic benefits.
I've had a lot of people that have come that have had trauma, can be physical, can be mental, and this has helped them so much.
But for Jeannie, or Granny Mer as she's known to the pod, it's just good, clean fun.
My daughter actually wanted to join the class and I got crushed and loved it ever since. We're all different personalities, which makes it more fun.
And for those tempted to dip a toe in the mer world,
to be near the water, to feel connected to it, that freedom, just that freedom. Just go ahead and do it. You've got nothing to lose.
That's a good mantra for life. Just go ahead and do it.